evening we are joined by a singer, songwriter, DJ, owner of Brian the Poodle, and all-round retro goddess. It's WHINNIE Williams.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
First things first, WHINNIE, how did you get started in the music industry? Because you're, first and foremost, you are a singer-songwriter.
It's like a really... I've been doing music for a long time, so it's lots of weird events that led me to now. But I was doing art at uni and at school, and we're just singing in my spare time. But I was such a nervous teenager that I was just singing in my bedroom, and my mum took me to the hypnotist.
No way!
Yeah, so pre the hypnotist, I've never sung in front of anyone, and then got hypnotised and just went mad and was in loads of bands. I just made up for lost time.
Look at me, everybody, I'm ready.
So once I was hypnotised, I went to lots of bands. I was singing in the club one night, and the guy was like, "Oh, I manage you." And he was like proper old school, like you see a movie kind of guy. And yeah, from there, just like did a lot of songwriting.
It's about with kind of a bit of space as well, space for your upper arm to breathe. Because hey, you know, it's all about inspiration.
I just like you to sing it and like dance around the room.
That was really cool.
Leather jacket, can't go wrong.
Yeah, really nice. This is very cool. That would look amazing on you.
I love 70s stuff, and this is just
no.
Stop it. So this is just like really easy.
Film, almost famous? Kate Hudson. Mm-hmm. How great is she in that film? And
it's one of those clothes.
It is very
good. Yeah, jacket's just like make an outfit. You can be really lazy and chuck out.
Do you layer coats and jackets?
Yeah, I love winter, like I hate summer.
Any questions, guys? Don't be shy. Hello!
Do you feel like your style really shows who you are as an artist?
So that was, do you really feel your style shows who you are as an artist, just in case our streamers can't hear you?
I think it's such a, it really is an extension of my music and my art. And I don't know, when I go into the studio, I love to dress up, like, full on, because I just feel like I write better songs and I'm just, like, in character. It really affects how I am creatively. So, yeah, I love dressing like Nutter all the time.
Just, I love your suit, by the way. Oh yeah, very strong. Another silken shiny suit.
Always been from like really cool women, like you know,
Bridget
Bardot, Jane Fonda, Jane Birkin, and just I don't know. I suppose like trends come in naturally,
but everything can kind of fit a little bit what your sort of style is. I've always been like, I should have been from another era.
I kind of, it feels like you should have been.
It's just like a brand that I really discovered. I've always worn River Island and then made friends with lovely Giles. it's just every time I come in, there's something that I need and that's amazing. So I just, yeah, it's like one in five. I'm constantly wearing it. You can see on my Instagram. It's like constant.
You rock it. You rock it so, so well. What do you wear to go Sainsbury's when you're hungover on a Sunday?
My boyfriend's got a collection of like me on a Sunday and it's horrendous. Like I've got this pair of like red pajama bottoms with little rabbits on. And then I'll wear like an old jumper and then like I've got these horrible silver trainers and then that's like loving it.
I'm so pleased to hear
and this. And cutting hair, I've got loads of animals, so I'm always like,
so it's rabbit on rabbit.
Yeah, I look absolutely disgusting. You've got some contrast.
No, but
she knows, she lives with me, she's like, oh.
I find it so reassuring because I would hate you if you were like, oh, you know, just a little leather mini and some high heel boots. No, it's good to know that you're just like the rest of us.
Do you have a stylist who helps put your looks together? My really good friend Amy Croisdale, she's like the incredible stylist. Like, you know, I think it's such an art form to be like simple but still really chic. Like, she's not about let's chuck loads of jewellery on. Like, she's so good and she really inspires me. So, you know, when I've got a video, she is like the first person I call, like, please help me. But yeah, we've got a really similar kind of thing. She does the odd time, like, I've got Simmons boots, you're going to love it.
So, oh, that's so nice.
Yeah, she's amazing.
Can you tell us about the songs you're singing quickly?
The first song is called Too Strong, which I've released, and it's just, I think men have a really tough time talking about their emotions, so I kind of wrote it for like my dad and my brothers.
Oh.
And then I've got a song about dumping someone. We can all get to that.
We can't.
And Bad Girl, which is a single, it's about just being a nutter.
The wonderful Winnie Williams performing.
He laughs with a duck.